Federal agents stormed a restaurant and seafood store on the quiet island of Matlacha. The Old Fish House Marina off Pine Island Road is family owned. It's been part of the island community for years. New at 6, NBC2's Trent Kelly digs into what the agents were looking for.
Well, Kelly, we still don't know what exactly those agents were looking for, but I've called numerous agencies out here in the state, including the Florida Fish and Wildlife Service, as well as the National Marine Fishery Service, and all of them have been instructed not to release any information about this at the order of the feds just one day after they were spotted here at the Old Fish House Marina.
We've always had a good meal there.
Customers at a longtime hangout on Matlacha surprised.
A nice atmosphere.
After finding the normally bustling Old Fish House Marina closed for business Thursday night.
I was surprised to see it closed. We just figured something's happening and we'll find out about it eventually.
The U.S. Attorney's Office tells NBC2 a search warrant was served at the marina yesterday. Witnesses tell us law enforcement was seen carrying multiple items, including a computer, out of the marina's office, and employees were rounded up and asked to show IDs. The restaurant posted this to its Facebook page, notifying customers it would be closed. Some replied with concerns, wondering if everyone was okay, and one saying it looked serious.
I thought maybe they started closing because the season's over.
The marina was back open today, an owner telling us off camera the investigation involved a former vendor, not her restaurant. She did not want to comment any further, but longtime patrons are just glad their favorite fish spot is serving once again.
It's a staple. It should be part of Matlacha Island, right?
It is. Always has been.
Now, we spoke to one employee over at another marina on Pine Island who says law enforcement came into his shop yesterday asking for records related to a particular fisherman dating back several years. As for the raid here, the U.S. Attorney's Office would not comment any further, saying that search warrant is sealed. We're live in Matlacha tonight. Trent Kelly, NBC2.
The NBC2 investigators did some digging and found over the past year and a half, Florida Fish and Wildlife has issued 363 saltwater fishing violations in Charlotte, Collier, and Lee counties. Lee County had the most with 191.